Hello, dear friends, wherever you are in the world, I'm glad you're joining me for the reading of Proverbs chapter 3. We're going to do one verse a day and we're going to connect each verse with other verse in the Bible, preferably in the New Testament. And yesterday we read verse 1 where it says, "My child, never forget the things I've taught you. Store my commands in your heart, because out of the overflow of the heart our mouth speaks." Verse 2, "If you do this, you will live many years and your life will be satisfying." Hello? Who doesn't want this? You will live many years and your life will be satisfying. Of course, immediately, I was thinking about John 10:10, where Jesus says, you know, we have a thief, we have an enemy, there's Satan, and he comes to steal, kill and destroy. But I have come to give you life, and a life in its abundance, a fulfilled life. But actually, the text I want to leave you with today can be found in Matthew 5, verse 6. The Beatitudes, it's called. Matthew 5, verse 6, where it says, "God blesses those who hunger and thirst for justice, for they will be satisfied." There, the Bible promises a satisfying life. The Bible promises satisfaction in the way we live, in the things we do, in the things we say. But it's conditional. We have to store up the teachings of the Bible in our heart. And if we do this, we will live many years, and our lives will be satisfying. Man, if you don't get excited about that, I don't know what will make you excited. But please, I encourage you, store up his commands, store up his word in your heart. And so that whenever you open your mouth, out of that overflow of your heart, truth will come, grace will come, kindness will come, love and mercy will come. And if we do that, we'll live many years and our lives will be satisfying. That's a promise that I really like to receive. And I want to leave it with you for today. So, see you tomorrow. Bye.